nobody really cares.
My boy Mikey, he loves Marquez. He loves Marquez. Hey, Marquez was smart as well.
See, that's, when we were talking about, you talking about the Mexican style, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just brief publicity on.
Yeah.
They did that recently, but a lot of media still ask, hey, what about Mexican style and Canelo and fighting Triple G and who's got the Mexican style? I'm like, honestly, I don't think there's a Mexican style. That's something someone created for marketing. To me, if you look at the best fighters that I can consider best fighters in Mexico, are actually technical, a little more counterpunch, like Marquez, Pico Lopez, you know, even Sanchez was, you know, boxer,
Sanchez,
you know, can punch. What makes them Mexican is the fucking, the heart, you know, to you know,
and fight. And scared to get hit.
No quit.
Hey, man, Jose Ramirez has Mexican style.
Yes, he does. Hey, he could go 15 rounds.
He will.
Okay, look, even though you know they're fucking going through a war, you know their body feels a little tired. He says, nah, I'm good. I'm not tired. I would ask him after 8 rounds, 9 rounds, you know, how you doing? Maybe, you know, jab, move around. I'm good. Maybe I would tell him, take a round off, you know?
Yeah, no.
Nah, I'm good.
Now, what about top 5 Latin fighters? All Latin.
Duran, unless it's Aguero.
See, I consider Duran Mexican, dog.
Okay, but he's still Latin? That's still under the umbrella?
Yeah, but I consider Duran Mexican. He look like my fucking uncle. You know what I'm saying?
Al Pacino Maidana in there. He's a beast. He's not technical. He's like Wilder. People complain, but you win, you achieve things. He gave Mayweather one of his best fights.
Well, Duran was the master of the shoulder roll, too. Duran used to do that shoulder roll good.
There's Jose Ramirez that we're talking about right over there. Josito Lopez. Abner Mares should be up there. And then
Brandon.
You see Brandon, Evgeny Dragovic, Mikey, Kelly Pavlik. That's Mikey. Yeah. And then Kelly Pavlik, Nonito. They have Chino Maidana, Steven Lovato, Robert Garcia. And the Big G. And there's Salido and Mikey.
The Big G box?
Amateur, I think, for some money. Like, back then he boxed, but they paid him a couple pennies.